wild beast. Hayden, Ben, are you there?
Hello.
We're here.
You
we're
are
here,
there. That's a relief. So we just talked to Paul Weller a second ago, and he was anointing you, if you like, to be the winners should he not win it. I mean, that must be a nice feeling.
Well, it is. I mean, we're sort of the paupers, and Paul's a high lord, isn't he? He's earned his place over 20 or 30 years,
exactly.
And he's seen it all. So it's a high accolade to have him say that about us.
Because you're like a serf compared to him.
Exactly. I mean, we're sort of eating the crumbs from under his table.
Exactly. I mean, I didn't mean to be insulting there. I was just carrying on with your metaphor.
Oh, no. Well, yeah, we're really offended right now. So.
You are 5-1, according to the bookies. Have you personally put a bet on, or have any of your family put a bet on?
Yeah, I've had my family put lots of bets on, actually. So hopefully, fingers crossed.
Do you know what the biggest stake is so far?
I don't know. I put my life savings on the XX, so I'm hoping that'll come off.
Just go and throw up on a judge or something. That should sort it out.
Yeah.
Have you ever won anything before? Be it even like a badge at school or a game of Scrabble. What's the biggest thing you've won in the past?
Well, these things sort of things don't happen to us. We're not sort of winners. That's why we make music, because you know, it's the soppy boys who the melancholy lot who sort of rewrite the school books.
Yeah.
So I don't know if you won anything, Benny.
Won Players Player of the Year for Burnside FC when I was about 16. That's pretty cool.
Congratulations. Well, maybe you'll top that tonight. Is this? So am I right in thinking this would be the swankiest event you've been to as a band so far?
I think this is probably the swankiest event of our lives.
It's pretty full on. It's out of our comfort zone.
Yeah.
Is it weird walking up the red carpet and having people shout at you?
I mean, the colour of the carpet doesn't really matter. But it is strange having people shout at you.
Yep. And when we spoke to you at Latitude, you said that from September onwards, I think you said you're going to hole yourselves away and start making some more music. Is that still the plan?
Absolutely. I mean, these things externally change a lot for us, but internally, between the four of us, we're still very much a very sort of private and self-contained unit.
Mm-hmm.
Deliberately so we can withstand these sort of very strange scenarios.
Are you able to laugh at it and see that it's a bit of a nonsense as well?
Oh,
it's been brilliant.
Yeah. Absolutely. I mean, we're fish out of water right now, and that's very funny.
Yeah, sure. We've got a couple more shows, haven't we? After we've done this, we've got a couple more shows, and then we're going to get recording and get the album done before Christmas, hopefully.
And have you got a speech planned, should you win?
No, if we should win, it'll just be some sort of drunken, incoherent babble, and it'll ultimately be embarrassing and tarnish our career. So.
I'm now desperately hoping you win.
Well, me too, just for the laughs of it. But
Well, best of luck tonight, and thanks very much for talking to us.